bites the salt. Almost got salt in my eyes again. Because I can't learn when to not get in my eyes. Collect another planet. Jump! Ooh. Now I've killed all the salt enemies, all the slug enemies, so I can collect that. Come all the way back over here. Remember that? Dip, dip. 3,000. I think I missed 50 points somewhere along the way. Oh yeah. No, I missed a... I missed 100 points. No, 50 from that box. I missed the box. And I must destroy the... You know what? It's just 50 points. I've got it. I don't need to collect that 50 points, but I must. Just because I'm insane and OCD. And this is a walkthrough. And... Oh. Good thing I did that. Alright, Mad Coaster. This level. These things have a longer reach than you, so... You've gotta... Well, for me, because I've got the... full bomb strength. I've got about the same amount of reach, so long as I can get a bomb to hit their platform at any port, any part of their platform. But the heart, no, I have 5 of my hearts. And falling to your death is what's going to kill you most of the time in this level. Ow. He shot me while I was in the air! That's freaking good aim! That was close. Ow. Ow again. Should have gone the other way. Got an assault bomb. Gonna go back and do that now. For some reason, slugs like to headbutt you. Why is it called a headbutt? Why is it called a headbutt? It has nothing to do with your ass. Okay, good. Got that. Going all the way over this guy. Nice. There we go. Ignoring you. Oh, damn! Now I have to kill myself. Or better yet, just quit, because that won't cost me a life. As I said before, trial and error. Jump for the money! Health that I didn't need because I managed to not get hit the whole time. Drop a bomb. Drop a bomb. What the? Why did it just explode? Premature bomb explosions. No! Fuck! And now I'm down to only two fire. Look how small the explosions on these bombs are now. It's like I'm down, back down to one, but to one plane. In fact, if I die one more time, I'm gonna be back down to one plane. Blow that up, I just did because. I hope that I do not lose a life. But any more lives here, I need those lives. I've got a whole two more planets, and the last one is freaking insane. No. Damn! It's just... What? You fall so many times and so I've only got two more extra lives left. And I'm down to one flame. Bag. Jeez, the explosions on these bombs are so small now. Take forever for these to get up to me. Explosions are so small. I'll never get managed to like make a bomb trail out of them. Making bomb trails is fun. Don't know why. Better not die after surviving all this time.